private meeting. Our Heavenly Father, thanks for music Sunday. Let's open our hearts and minds to receive a blessing through music and just praise you. Walk with us in our everyday lives this week. We lift up our tithes and offerings as they all belong to you. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
And reverence, spirit-filled songs. In moments like these, we sing. Teach me your way, O Lord, and I will walk in your truth. Give me an undivided heart that I may fear your name. I will praise you, O Lord, my God, with all my heart. I will glorify your name forever.
Thank you. Thank you. In moments like these, we cry out. Moments of doubt, moments of questioning, moments of pain. Moments when we are all out of ideas, out of options, out of time, out of friends. Moments of grief and anguish and sorrow. Moments when hope seems lost and the journey more than we can bear. Moments when our head tells us God is listening, but our heart is not so sure. Moments of lamentation. Moments when we need God to say no. To say to our circumstances, be still, no more. To heal the hurt. To restore our joy. To turn our mourning into dancing. In moments like these, singing is an act of faith. A choice. A declaration that God is still God, even when we don't feel Him. That He is in control and we trust in Him. In moments like these, we sing. How long, O Lord, will You forget me forever? How long will You hide Your face from me? How long must I wrestle with my thoughts and every day have sorrow in my heart? How long will my enemy triumph over me? Look on me and answer, O God, my God. But I trust in Your unfailing love. My heart rejoices in Your salvation. I will sing to the Lord, for He has been good to me.
Thank you. In moments like these, we sing in the joyous and in the sad, in the mountain and in the valley, in the busy moments and in the moments of rest, in frenzy and in peace, in our questioning and in our confidence, together and alone, we sing. We sing because God is worthy of all the worship we can give Him. He has done amazing things. He has loved us. He has saved us. He is God, and we are not. We sing because He has called us to sing. We are called to sing in every moment. We are called to bless His name in all things. We are called to praise His name in every circumstance. We are called to bless the Lord at all times. Sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord all the earth. Sing to the Lord. Praise His name. Proclaim His salvation day after day. Declare His glory among the nations, His marvelous deeds among all peoples. For great is the Lord and most worthy of praise.
Praise your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. sun, sending in.